Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. Getting your feet moving, I see. Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything. Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse. Listen, did you hear that? Calls are really helpful when locating an animal. You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates. Would you look at that view? Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Valmont's not only where Hope set up camp, it's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there.